Thanks so much, David. A tense Jackson City Council meeting today as members voted on their leader.
Yeah, a shouting match started when Councilman Kenny Stokes missed the vote for president. 16 WAPT's Catherine Kine is in the studio to tell us why Stokes says some members went back on their word. Catherine.
Scott and Stephanie, Councilman Kenny Stokes says he was ready for a change of leadership in the city council, but he says a family illness kept him from voicing his opinion today.
Councilman Kenny Stokes walked into the city council meeting 10 minutes late, but it was 10 minutes after the council voted to keep Frank Blutson as president and Charles Tillman as vice president. A heated exchange started when Stokes asked why he wasn't involved in the vote.
Did follow the rules and the guidelines, that's all I'm saying. And everybody who was here at the meeting time, they had the opportunity to vote.
But, Mr. President, this item number 16, you don't take up item number 16 at 10 o'clock.
Well, if you were here, Councilman, if you were here.
Well, I got sickness in the family. Now, I'm trying to deal with that.
But Stokes wanted to vote again, but Blunson said they couldn't because Councilwoman Margaret Barrett Simone had already left the meeting.
Same time that councilman need to have up behind here. It's council meeting time. Now, you can let them go everywhere else, and they can do everything else, but they don't have to be at the council meeting. They can go to a special meeting. They can go to any kind of meeting, but they don't stay for council meeting. And the white council members know that. And you as president need to set the rule and tell them they need to stay here at council meeting like everybody else.
Stokes claims he and other council members had a prior agreement on who they would vote for. He says opponents used his tardiness to throw a wrench in their plan.
And then all of a sudden, you're going to do Politics 101, the backdoor method, going to have them bring the vote up before I get here.
Stokes claims it's not the end of this argument.
And Kenny Stokes told me he wanted to vote for Councilman Chokwe Lumumba as president. He also says he wants the city council to rotate the president's seat every year. Scott?
All right.